Learning that we can use air to move things can be fun for a child. To start, you and the child can collect some small objects, like a crumpled piece of paper, a feather, a rock, or a pencil. Then they can see which ones they can move by blowing on them. You can talk about how some objects are easier to move than others. This activity helps a child understand that, even though we can't see the air, it can affect the things around us.